required rear wheel removal of a pocket mod. Need a 15mm spanner on that one. Adjustable spanner. And go in and catch the nut at the back. A little nut at the back there. Just to stop it moving. Washer, nibble in. The other side, same 15mm nut. Can get a little set of spanners inside there as well, just to hold it tight like a car spins round. Just undo it. The next thing is the brake assembly. It's 2 8mm nuts on there, one on the back. Nut, 8mm nut. Just release the brake. There's a nut on the bottom there too. 10mm nut. Let's use 2 hands for this one. This is cracked. Reach the cable out of the nut. And the rear wheel. Okay, rear chain removal off the pocket mod. They'll release the wheel once it's done. have to do is push down on your spring tension, it take the pressure off and then roll it off. That's your back wheel removed with the brake assembly too.